but I repped his very, very first match. Does that mean anything?
That match, remember?
No, he wrestled Rain Child. Okay, we're getting carried away. Well, you did throw him into a wall, which I'm surprised he ever made it. Nice!
Wow, driver.
Uh-oh. What are we seeing?
Whoa!
Nice Mexican-style takedown. Mexican. Nice arm drag there on the part of Miss April. Coming. Wow, and she's got a little spunk to her, monster.
Ouch.
These girls look like stars. They are stars. Look at this. Oh, my God.
Nice. Excellent. Excellent. I'm coming. Hook of the leg. Look at that. Going for the cover, trying to secure the shoulders to the mat. Very impressed. I'm very impressed so far, Miss April.
That was right there.
What's that?
Sorry to cut you off.
Okay. This is not your girl, ladies or girls wrestling from the 80s. This is real.
Oh, good. Janet, she just turned that black chest red.
But you saw right there that 20, 30 pounds that we talked about, all upper body strength that Janet showed it off right there. That's why she was able to kick out. Kind of surprised April was able to kick out right there as well.
Two count only after that side suplex by Miss Janet. Miss Janet, I shouldn't even say that right there. Anyway, Janet set her up for something here. Janet said, nice body slam, and she's not paying any attention to Gorgeous George. You got to give her credit. She went for the cartwheel splash. No water in the pool. Nice, nicely done. Miss April, now what you set up for?
One can of beer short of a six-pack.
There you go. Nice head scissors. Going for a leg. She didn't hook the leg. She went for it and didn't do it. You got it.